Division Story. There was a family of four monkeys living happily since years on the bank of a river. The family consisted of father, mother, and two children. On the other side of the river, there were two mango trees planted by the father monkey. He looked after the trees. When the fruits ripened, the ever obliged mango trees used to shed mangoes every day for the father monkey in the following fashion. Tree 1, half of the available fruit every day. Tree 2, one third of the available fruit every day. Monkey used to cross the river, hopping on rocks of the river and bring mangoes for the family. One day, a crocodile came to live in that part of the river. That year, when mangoes ripened, the trees shed the mangoes. On day one, monkey went and brought mangoes for his family. The crocodile saw the monkey crossing. He had temptation to eat monkey's tasty meat. Next day, he watched the monkey crossing river at the same time. He made a plan. On the third day, when monkey crossed the river, crocodile lied on a rock, camouflaging like a rock. He was waiting for the monkey to jump on him so that he could eat him. When monkey returned, he noticed the rock bigger in the size in the middle of the river. He checked the level of the river, which had not reduced. If it had reduced, the rock would have seemed bigger. The wise monkey understood that someone was up to tricks. He had an idea to find the purpose of this trick. "Hello, rock. How are you, dear?" he questioned, but none replied. The monkey called over and over again. "It seems you are annoyed with me," monkey said again. "We talk so much when I cross. If you are annoyed with my jumping over you, I will not jump," monkey continued. The crocodile thought the monkey would not jump now. He spoke. "Hi, dearest monkey. I am not annoyed at all, but waiting for you to jump." The monkey knew who it was. He went and informed Mango Tree not to shed mangoes this season for him. He also decided to wait till the crocodile went and the river was safe to cross. He happily jumped over the rock with mangoes when the crocodile left. Now we have few questions. When the fruits ripened, the ever obliged mango trees used to shed mangoes every day, only for the father monkey in the following fashion. Tree 1, half of the available fruit every day, and tree 2, one third of the available fruit every day. If there were 96 mangoes in tree 1 and 108 mangoes in tree 2 originally, first question would be, how many mangoes the monkey took on day 1? The second question is, how many mangoes the monkey took on the day 2? And the third question is, how many mangoes the monkey took on day 3? Interesting, isn't it? We will continue our learning in our next video. Happy learning!